I feel like I'm looking at like all the time.
Why are you gonna say but that?
What? Today we're doing friend buys my outfits. So I sent her to Forever 21 and she picked out outfits for me. I have no idea what they look like. I gave her total freedom in terms of what she wanted to pick, whether she thought I liked them or not. Like, I have no idea. So I guess we'll see and get on with the video.
I'm about to go into the store. We're going to Forever 21 here in Lansing. It's lit. And I'm about to go try and find Emily clothes and hopefully I don't get kicked out.
Outfit number one. This is like a little bit of classic Emily, but with a twist.
Oh, that's cute. I like the color. Wait, I'm actually digging this.
Right?
This is adorable.
So, like, I got this because I feel like this is very Emily and it's like the style of dress that she would wear, but it's also up the shoulder, which I really want to see her in one.
Okay, so I'm gonna try this on and then I'll give her a rating 1 to 10.
I love it!
I honestly like it. It's actually really cute.
I love it.
It's really comfortable and it's like I think on a 1 to 10, I'll rate it a 7.
Okay.
7.
I give it
a
10, but okay. So this next outfit, we'll see,
because
it might be a hit or miss. You might hate it, or you might like it.
So this is kind of a riff, but like I feel like it might be okay.
I don't
like
it.
I'm scared. Okay, so it's a two-piece, two-part.
Okay.
Okay, outfit, the first part, the shirt.
That's cute! Dude, that's like a, what, 60s vibe? What? Girl, is that like a rock? Dude, I like it!
I got this because I knew Emily, like she likes this style, but she would never get a skirt. She's always looking for shorts.
This is my problem because I open my legs too much. Oh my gosh, I'm excited to try it. Wow, you're doing so good so far. I haven't tried them on though, so like that's the thing. Okay, here's the second one.
Oh my
god. That is the most bacon.
That's really cute though, Emily.
It's cute, except the fact that it had that like weird bump that like looks
it's
like
gone you know, now.
I took it off.
But it's
honestly,
cute.
It is cute, but I feel like I'm ready to go to school. I think I'm gonna rate this. So I guess
give
you give me a 10. I'm gonna rate you.
I give my
own. So I got a 5 out of 10. It is cute. I do have to say, like, I do like make it on me.
This next outfit, I don't know how you feel about it.
Is this the one that you're like unsure? You were saying like, I'm unsure.
This is such a cute top, and it's like neutrals, and it's especially it's like a little, it has like a diaper at the bottom, which is really cute because it like cinches it all up. I actually could wear this with like a lot of stuff, so I'm like, you better keep this. So like yellow is definitely gonna be a thing. This looks like brown, but it's like mustard yellow.
That's actually really cute. Oh, is it like a bodysuit?
Like diaper bottoms.
It literally has, I didn't realize they come with buttons.
Second part.
Okay. Is this
a little skirt?
Oh my gosh, it's honestly really cute.
But I don't think I'd leave it everywhere.
I wouldn't, but like honestly, like, I'm willing to try. I always like, I like to explore. This is definitely not anything I would pick, but honestly, I'm really intrigued and I'm like, kind of down with it. Let's try on the last outfit and see how she did. So, I think it's a cute concept, but like I think one of the main huge problems that like I'm not a huge fan of is because it's a bodysuit, you can literally see the line of the bodysuit, so it looks like I'm wearing like granny panties. So I'm gonna rate this, unfortunately, because that horrible line, I'm gonna rate it a 2. We're back. I tried on the outfits, and what are your final thoughts? I really tried them all on. But I do have to say the first one is really cute. My favorite is probably, if I had to rate them, number one is probably that first dress. And then second is probably that last one.
Really?
Yeah, because
you gave it a 2.
Okay, I gave it a 2. But the concept is really cute. And if it worked out, like if it didn't have that
fabric.
Yeah, if it was thicker fabric, and I would say a different type of style skirt. If it was a more thicker skirt and it wasn't that like really stretchy polyester skirt, I think that I would like it a lot better. But the concept of that one was probably my favorite. And then third would be the second outfit. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video and you can stalk Anahi on her social media that she has. I'll link it down below. We've already had this entire discussion. But thank you guys so much for watching and make sure you guys subscribe for more videos. I create different types. As you saw, I did my Travel With Me in Japan series. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I'm hoping I can create weekly videos for you guys. So be sure you guys are subscribed and give this video a big thumbs up if you found it humorous and if you like this one over here.
Give it a thumbs up if you think my outfits are all actually tens.
Yeah. Like this video if you think that like I'm just a horrible writer and like all of the clothes, like the outfits that she picked out were that good. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Matane!